welcome to City View, where we bring you an inside view of the city of Columbia. I'm your host, Leisha Yutzi. In our top story, the city of Columbia recently hosted the 13th annual Mayor's Walk Against Domestic Violence. The walk was held at Finley Park and featured not only city officials, but also survivors and domestic violence advocates.
13th annual Mayor's Walk Against Domestic Violence, which is our opportunity as the City of Columbia to bring awareness to the incidents of domestic violence and also empower our residents and citizens with information so that if they are encountered with a victim of domestic violence or even a perpetrator of domestic violence, they have information that they can help those people.
In recognition of Domestic Violence Awareness Month, the Attorney General's office recently held their silent witness ceremony, and City PR was there. The month of October is also Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and the City of Columbia, along with the Mayor's office, hosts various events as fundraisers to sponsor Bosom Buddies, a program that helps those who are survivors of mastectomies and provides them with the needs after their surgery. First, the City of Columbia hosted a bake sale, and after that was the Mayor's annual Breast Cancer Awareness Breakfast in honor of Isabel Law.
Breast cancer is affected everyone out here in one way or another. We know it's the most commonly diagnosed cancer among women and second leading cause of cancer-related death amongst women. That's why we know it's so important for us to come together on days like this, come together as a community, as civil servants, as healthcare providers, as families.
While October continues to be a busy month with the Fire Prevention Month recognition and the featured annual Fire Prevention Parade and Block Party.
The theme this year is not every hero wears a cape, practice your escape. So what we want emphasize to people is to make sure that you have an escape plan. Make sure you have two ways out of your house, at least two ways out. And you know, we always practice at schools and do fire drills at school, but we want people to start doing fire drills at your home as well, because it's important for people to get out and to make sure that they're safe.
We're pleased to report positive results from the Mayor's campaign for donations for citations. This initiative involved parking citations that could be paid with school supplies in lieu of monetary payment. Those school supplies that were donated were recently delivered to schools and to children in our community by Mayor Steve Benjamin.
Donations for citations was based on the idea that as opposed to people having to pay parking tickets, they might be able to just donate some school supplies for children across the city. And a number of our citizens decided they wanted to participate. We were able to deliver six relatively large boxes to kids in schools here in Richland One. Their reaction from the children and the teachers and administrators was amazing. And it's a perfect example of what happens when we come together as a community, recognizing that education is a true building block towards opportunity in the greatest democratic nation in the history of the world.
The City of Columbia is always happy to share career information with the public. And recently, several city departments had staff visit Harbison West Elementary to share career information for the future, for some of our future leaders.
I think for them it's very exciting. Like, they come out of the door and they're like, whoa, and they're super excited from the beginning, but they get to learn about different vehicles. And also they learn I think it teaches a lot of science and technology as well, seeing how the different parts work and the different things that vehicles can do besides just drive you to and from places.
And now we move from a story about future leaders to a story about leadership training. Recently, departments that are part of the city operations area participated in leadership training that focused on ways to tell them how they are empowered to win.
I believe in progression. I believe in development. And what we're doing today is that we're empowering our team for success, giving them tools, giving them things that they need to progress in their positions in various departments. So we are very excited that our city manager, our mayor, our council has given us an opportunity to provide professional development for our teams.
Well, that wraps up this episode of City View. where we give you an inside view of the City of Columbia. Please stay tuned to Spectrum 1301 City TV for the latest news and information. You can also visit our website at columbiasc.gov and make sure you follow us on social media platforms on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and of course our city YouTube. And always, please remember, we are Columbia.
Hey there, Mayor Steve Benjamin here. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure you give it a like right below the video and don't forget to subscribe. Also, while you're here, be sure to check out one of our other videos or follow on our social media platforms. Thanks again, and remember, we are Columbia.